To Fight Aloud by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Becky Miller.
To fight aloud is very brave, but gallanter, I know, who charge within the bosom the cavalry of woe. Who win and nations do not see, who fall and none observe, whose dying eyes no country regards with patriot love. We trust in plumed procession, for such the angels go, rank after rank, with even feet and uniforms of snow.
This recording is in the public domain.